2020 to happen again. But until then, Republicans must.